We've known Vanessa for the past 7 years, and we've been through a lot together. And since we arrived here yesterday, Vanessa, being the typical lovely Vanessa, has thanked us endlessly. But really, it's us who should be thanking you, Vanessa.
I think the sun might be shining just a little more bright. I think the stars might be hanging just a little more high. Come on, love, it's a new day, it's calling and it feels so right.
സ്നേഹത്തിന്റെയും
അടയാളമായി
പിതാവിന്റെയും പുത്രന്റെയും
പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവിന്റെയും
നാമത്തിൽ ഈ താലി ധരിച്ചു കൊള്ളുക.
May I request the presence of Francis and Philip onto the stage, please.
We all like cake just because it's sweet. നമ്മളെല്ലാവരും ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നത് അതാണ്. വനിസയ്ക്കും കെവിനും ആശംസകൾ അർപ്പിക്കുന്നതോടൊപ്പം ഇവരുടെ ജീവിതം മറ്റുള്ളതായിരിക്കട്ടെ. വിത്ത് ദാറ്റ് ബ്ലെസ്സിംഗ്
thank you all for being here. Thank you to my wonderful parents and my sister for making all of this possible. Thank you to my new parents. I'm really proud to be your wife. I think that, you know, this is an occasion where Kevin and I, all our loved ones, nearest and dearest, are here all together in one room. And for that, that is a very special occasion indeed. So thank you all so much.
I'm not articulate enough to express all of the things that you've done for me over the years, and I'm not wealthy enough to repay you for that. Amma, I love you so much. Thank you so much for being there for me. Everyone says they have the best mother, but I genuinely mean it from the bottom of my heart. People always think that winning the lottery means coming into a huge amount of wealth. I've always thought that winning the lottery means getting something that will give you happiness for the rest of your life. And I genuinely do think I've won the lottery with you. So thank you for making me so happy and so proud.